absolutely no makeup on. I just put lipstick on. So I just kind of wanted to give you guys a glimpse of what's been going on with my face, because I had, I believe, an allergic reaction, or it's a flare-up of my eczema, which I've never had on my face before. But it is really itchy and red and just really not so much painful but annoying. So if you can see here, I got I'm a flight attendant, and I used my Biacna, which is a form of tetranoin retinol, and anyway, so I put it on. I've been using it every single night, haven't had any issues with it whatsoever except mild peeling, and I've heard horror stories about it, so I figured, okay, mild peeling, not a big deal, whatever. So I put it on, and then I did about an 8-hour flight. I'm telling you, well, you know, the air in the airplane is like very, very dry and irritating. It's not natural at all. So a lot of people suffer with dryness when they fly. So I think coupled with me doing the treatment that I did prior to boarding the plane, as well as the dryness of the air, it just made my skin react. I literally saw my skin just peeling more than it ever had been peeling before. It was feeling really dry. I tried to moisturize, it didn't really help. I tried drinking lots of water. Long story short, I went back to my hotel that night, woke up in the morning, and my face was like itching like crazy, inflamed, red, blotchy. It was bad. I was like, okay, I'm getting an allergic reaction, or I just got eczema on my face. Okay, so I was freaking out. Anyways, this is part of my journey, so as much as I hate what happened and I'm, you know, freaking out, I'd like to show you guys what's been going on. If you just take a look here, especially at the bottom part where I had a lot of the acne, right over here, it's just been like really inflamed and red and blotchy. And then right here, same thing. And it's pretty much been all over my face. Anyways, I'm gonna take this off here. It's kind of tricky. Oof. Okay. So, I just want to make sure you guys see this. You can see there, there's a lot of blotchiness. Like if I itch it, it will get like just like hives, like looking on it. And then here as well. And it's pretty much red all over my face. Excuse me. So you can tell it's pretty red on my cheeks and everything like that. So I went in the sun a little bit, even like because I had to, and then as soon as I hit the sun, my face like felt like it was sunburnt. So I know that you're really photosensitive, once you're using retinol, but I've been using it for a month and a half and I've never felt that at all. So I think just the fact that my face had reacted and then I went into the sun, it just like flared up right away and it felt like it was like burning, like I had a bad sunburn. And I mean, the redness hasn't totally gone away yet. So right now I'm pretty much using an Aveeno eczema like cream just to like soothe my skin. I'm just not using anything on it except this bare minerals sunscreen that I got. So I'm using that if I go out, but I'm just trying to like totally keep my skin out of the sun and protected, but not using anything on it because it's just really, really sensitive. And you know, it's so itchy. Like if I itch this, it's just gonna like inflame more, as you can see all here. Yeah, so I'm going to see my dermatologist tomorrow and see what he says. But as of right now, no retinol, no tretinoin, no B-acne for me. I'm good. I'm not going to be doing that right now at all. I'm holding off on using it because obviously I've either had an allergic reaction or my eczema that I've been dealing with on my body has now moved to my face. So I'm just kind of over it right now. I don't know if I'll continue to use retinol or any retinol products. I have been noticing, like I've been telling you guys, like a positive difference in my skin from the retinol, but it's not worth this. So we'll see. I'll keep you guys posted, and thanks for tuning in.